School Watch tonight. It has been almost 7 months since Bethany University closed its doors under the strain of financial problems and low enrollment. Olivet University took over the Scotts Valley campus. The Christian school is now partnering with New Bethany University. Action News reporter Phil Gomez is live in Santa Cruz tonight to explain how this new arrangement will work. Phil?
Well, that's right, Aaron. Two university presidents, one campus, with a board of directors run by Olivet University. They moved their home base from San Francisco to Scotts Valley after agreeing to take over millions of dollars in debts accumulated by Bethany University. About 170 Olivet University students, most of them from overseas, began the winter quarter today at the site formerly occupied by Bethany University, studying everything from internet technology and theology to journalism and business.
This is a Christian university, so its reason is to train the missionaries to provide the spread the gospel. So I think it's very good because I'm Christian. I'm from China. I want to be a missionary.
Olivet is affiliated with the Evangelical Assembly of Presbyterian Churches. It has an international student body with branches throughout Asia.
Now we're coming in with a whole new approach where we are residential, but we have a very strong internet segment. And not only that, but we have a very practical work program for our students who work in these businesses that have been formed by our alumni and are now functioning in about 40, 50 different cities of the world today.
Though Bethany University has formally closed as an institution, the school's officials gave their okay for Olivet to carry on its name, history, and mission.
We really have different markets in regard to delivering education to students with the same Christian mission and vision, and we share a common origin. And so we work very closely together, and for the time being, we are under the accreditation that's associated with Olivet University and will, within a few years, be able to secure our own accreditation.
Scotts Valley city leaders are happy that the two Christian groups have formed a partnership and are making use of the site.
We were very concerned about seeing that facility go dark. And one thing is, when you see buildings go dark, it's really hard to bring them back to life again.
Once Bethany University announced its closure, many of its students, there were about 450, transferred. Olivet is reaching out to them, hoping they transfer back to the Scotts Valley University for the spring quarter. Aaron.
All right, Phil, thank you. And talking about that accreditation process, Olivet is now accredited through the Association for Biblical Higher Education, but officials are planning to apply for accreditation from the Western Association of States and Colleges, that is Bethany's former accrediting agency.